Right, that was Mother of the Soul from Witherscape's debut album, and I guess the opening track from it. Pretty cool song, lots of like pretty progressive stuff, lots of changes and stuff. But yeah, bass isn't super complex, but there are a couple tricky fills and things in the interlude and whatever. Right. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Later.